It's a good idea to keep your kingpins well greased, especially on a loaded tractor. It's carried extra weight and always turning a lot.
Yes.
Grease nipples at top and bottom and front axle pivots, front and back. Now you probably want to be greasing them twice as much as on a normal tractor without a loader, just for the extra work it's doing.